Welcome to Save Plays. I'm playing... Let me see. I'll just put Save Plays for my name here. I'm playing the Swapper. Sure, let's set that as the default. I've played this an hour or so already. I don't know. And I didn't record that, but I decided to restart and record because it's actually a really interesting game. It's quite immersive for a side-scroller. Not a particular fan of spinning things for various reasons, but that's fine. I just had to pick up my cat too, who she always wants attention when I start recording and talking because she thinks I'm talking to her, I think. So I haven't been doing much talking otherwise. Some of the backgrounds remind me of Little Big Planet for some reason. I really enjoy the music for this game as well. There are a lot of quiet spots. The ambience is good. So, pretty basic. A and D moving left and right. Oh, I need to lock my mouse to the screen. Okay. That's better. And you can move your mouse around to change your view, which does come in handy because there are some dark spots. And of course you'll need to point to specific places. It says you can press W to jump, but I found out that I was actually pressing a spacebar to jump out of habit. But either one works. Beginning is just very basics, control ramping up to difficulty for puzzles and such. Oh, of course she just smudged the crap out of my glasses. Thank you, cat.
All off-world transport via at base of installation. All finds property of the Sisyphus Project.
I'm curious about the story that's going on as you progress as well. The map is, you know, pretty straightforward. Hold down Q, you've got a map. You can die from falling damage. This is a wall here I need to open. So let's run over here. Mysterious device shows up on the map. Try holding and releasing right mouse button in an open space. Basically, you can generate a clone of yourself, which reacts exactly as your character would. But, you know, if stuff gets in the way, they change, whatever. So, it leads to some interesting puzzles, and there are a few more mechanics besides that that I will unlock shortly. So, hold right mouse button, aim it. Oof. Wall opens. He doesn't walk forward anymore because there's still a wall there. Let's see. Oh, I should just put that up there. Jump. Okay, cat. Down you go. Okay. Bye-bye. And you can put... Oh, I'm in a bad spot for that. Four clones out at once. Whenever you go through these white beams, it destroys the clones. And that is called the swapper device. I'm not going to read aloud the memos.
Radio uplink available. Broadcast location. Mind Science Laboratory, Space Station Theseus.
What you're telling me isn't possible. Tell me who I just ejected into space.
I don't know who you ejected into space. But I'm quite curious. And you see, if I fall down, it's gonna kill me. So I just fall down and die. Like that. You can't use the clone to go through a door. I was being dumb. Whoops. We've got a swapper core over here. Swap to it by using left mouse button. Now this makes things interesting. You can make a clone, click it, and now you're the clone. I don't know what happens to the original, but I guess he stays stuck down there forever. And this is kind of neat, because if you... Whoop! I forgot to hold down right mouse again. You can hold it down while you're in the middle here, falling, left click, and poof. So it slows down time when you have this thing out. It's not that obvious at the start. So, can't make clones in the blue light, but we can, shoot. Okay, let's just kill that one. Oh, it didn't die. They can die from falling damage. Alright, come here. Oh god. Is there a little bit of lag? Is he getting closer to me? Spam the buttons. Oh well. So, do this. I died. I don't think I was supposed to go up there like that. This works, though. You can't swap into red light, but you can put a clone in them. There doesn't seem to be any sort of limit on how many of these things you end up using, which is an interesting question of where the matter comes from, where does it go, etc., etc.
The ship I came here in is fried. I have a rescue team on the way. They'll be here in a day's time. Why not? There must be something we can...
Long distance teleport machine, and we need an orb to activate it. Can't use it. So we go this way. And it's reminding me to look at the map. I already did that. Another memory terminal. Don't know what's going on there. This guy needs to walk this way. And then I swap and double swap. Got my orb. Alright, turn it on. Station Theseus. Wonder if I can get on that. Yes, yes I can. Why? Don't know. Alright. Sometimes I get confused as to which one I am. Interesting. So there's a teleporty thing up there. I don't know why it shows me all that stuff. I can't get there. There's the lift. The limits of language are the limits of knowledge. It's an interesting statement. Grab objects by holding S. So point at this thing, and then I'm just gonna jump to the other side and push it. Because this whole place is filled with the blue light, so I can't swap to anything or create anything. Let's go left first. I don't remember. Now we're starting to get to some more of the interesting things. See, I can switch to the stuff in the blue if I can get one in there. Is that all I needed to unlock that? Well, I've got a couple other things I'm gonna check out before I do that. The limit of thought is a chain of hears. Da 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 da. Just wear tick. We know only of the minds in our chain. You choose your chain in a dimension we do not know. I have a feeling these rocks are alive or something? I don't know if that's a spoiler or not, but if you're watching, I think everything in here so far is a spoiler. Alright, so... I don't remember what side does what. Okay, that opens the back one. That opens the front one. Whoops. Okay, I guess I do need that one first. I know what I'm doing. Maybe. Just to make sure. Okay, so now he's stuck. And that one's dead. So I got another orb.
Quarantine disengaged.
Did I check out everything? It's a memory terminal. I don't know if that means I clicked it or not. I must not have. We've got quite a big drop on this one. Which we're going to use. The slow thing by just holding down right. Oh wow. that shouldn't be funny because that used to be my body. Let's go this way first. Oh, there's another one. I don't know who that is. I'm the only one that believes in the other dimension. I call it space. One moves through space. Yes, how? It's interesting. Clever little arrow telling me which way to go. This one took me a bit to figure out how to do this whole slow thing. Oh god. Oof. That one's actually pretty tricky. Oh god. Shit. I can do this. You know, I should have just waited for the thing to move all the way up, I guess. Now we need to get that orb. I can't create one through here because the whole beam needs to be visible. I can switch, so I can't switch into the red. Shit. Okay. Awesome. This is just such a cool idea. And I like that there's not a bunch of stuff wandering around trying to kill you, or... It's not very chaotic. Trying to see what these little tunnels going up are. I don't really know. I guess it's distractions. Who needs a lift? Whoop. Of course I say that and I start failing at this. And we've got another door up here. Shoot. Oops, I think I have too many clones out. Alright, I'll use the lift. Let's just go straight up. And over. This is pretty. Imagine if every time you wanted to write in your journal online, you had to put a little terminal in a different room in your house. That's pretty much how video games work, though. So, what does that do? Aha. Cool. Mm-hmm. It looks like we've got something over here. Just... Oh, hmm. I don't know what the purple is. I can't do anything, it looks like. Yeah, nothing. And I'm guessing... Oh, that turns off the blue. Hmm. Okay. So I can't create in the blue. I can create down here. Oh, there's a white thing. It's as far as I can create on. Oh shit, I can't switch to it though. Hmm. Everybody collapse. So I need to get more distance so I can stay out here. Alright. Okay. How do you get rid of a clone, though? When there are that many clones. I can't make any more. So I'm gonna have to do this a little more cleverly. Alright. There we go. Cool. So, I have one spare orb for some reason. Okay. That's a drop. I am so glad that slows down time, otherwise it would just be impossible. Ooh, I get to use these things. And a box. Oh, that was just like a wall. Okay. Boy. Oh god, that's fast. Interesting.
How did you get back here? Why are you following me? Look, it's too late now to apologize. Just let me go.
What? Who does she think I am? Is the question as well. I should save it. I don't know if it crashes. Oh, there's no save. Checkpoints, I guess. That's cool. That's a little misleading. Okay. Okay. Which one am I? Shit. Oh, right, the one with the thing. That's an interesting issue, huh? So I gotta get this thing up here. But... Oh, I'm stuck on a wall. Maybe not so difficult. Oh. Maybe not so difficult. And that turned that off. Let's go up here. does nothing. The goggles, they do nothing. Well, there's another rock. Why does the other mind scream inside? Hmm. I don't know. Whoa, was not
Please
expecting that.
The crew members in the communal areas.
Oh shit.
Noise to a reasonable level.
It's a memory terminal. You get a bunch of stuff. Okay. Or a bunch of doors. This looks like a teleport thing. This is a little mini teleporter. Cool. Oh God. Okay. So, I'm gonna stand here. Use a little mini teleporter. And that didn't do nearly what I expected it to. Hmm. Why did that... Oh, I can't use the teleporter. Okay. I thought I swapped. Or am I too far into the red when I'm in this stuff? Okay, I need to swap all the way back. Let's start that one again. Oh shit. Okay. That should have been easier than I...
You're still here. I suppose it's answers you want. Well, everybody wants answers, and I don't have any. They do.
Who are they? The rocks? Okay, let's go down a level. Can't tell what these are they beds or... I don't really know. They're kind of pod things, aren't they? What do we have over here? Another orb. Purple stuff can't do a thing. That turns off the blue. Well, Okay. Okay. So I've got to get two things. I'm not sure what that turned off. Turned off some of the red. Alright. I need to get one there, too. Which I cannot do with that one there. Huh. How about might as well start that one over. So, I've got to keep one here. But I'm going to put one here. I'll put one there. So... as soon as I jump off of that, though. Huh. That kills it. I wonder if they feel pain when they die. So let me just try this. Almost. I make one there, I have to not move anymore. Except I can move left. Alright. Shit, monkey balls. Didn't help out. What happens if I hold down the left button? All right, I figured it out. Except I moved around too much. Only move left, only move left. Drop that one. All right. Very interesting puzzles. Nope, let's see what's over here. And how long have I been recording? 41 minutes. I think I can keep going. The clown turned into a horse. There are two things here. Does this turn off the blue? Turns off one blue. I bet it's the same sort of thing where I need to move right. Yep. Okay. Trying to get this other clone to disappear. There we go. Okay. One there, one there. And one there. Swap to that guy because he's closer? Shit, no. Everybody back down. I screwed up. And we need to move right. Okay. Got him open. Just do that. Why didn't I do that before? Oh, I didn't swap. Shit. Okay. 45th time is the charm. I didn't move fast enough. This one, you don't want to move at all, apparently, except for when you actually are on the, this thing. Shit. Did it again. See, I remember two of the things need to move. Two of the things. Okay. Definitely. I really swear I swapped. Maybe I didn't swap properly. Got it that time though. And I've got one more door on the left, and it may connect with that one, or there might be a big room in the middle. So I guess we go down. Interesting. Look how the music gets muted when you come over here. Three things to lift. And I've run out of clones. Which probably means don't use them all at the same time. Where did they go? Well, he's still in there. Wow. Perfect. Yeah, I wonder if I have the soundtrack to this. I can't remember if I got it from a bundle or if I just bought it straight off of Steam. I wonder if the soundtrack is available. I hope so. Well, I'm guessing these are Pits of Doom. Let's find out. Yep. gotta pause it for a second, too. Okay. So I can just... I do need one up there. I can just jump across here. I do need one over there then. Oh, crap. Pretty much need one in all of these spots. I need a clone, so I'm gonna kill... Whoa. I screwed that up. Alright, let's try this again. You guys go there. That whole left-right thing confused. So I'm gonna move them all right and see what happens. I should get all my clones back. But now I'm stuck. Or am I? I just kind of want to stay in this room and listen to the music. See where this takes me. Back to this spot, which I don't want. Well, let's check out that hatch then. I don't know what that is. I bet I'm missing some kind of secret room or something. Alright, so... Oh, I need to get that crate down here somehow. Can you grab things as a clone? You can, interesting. What was that? Oh shit. That's probably the safer way of trying that. That was actually pretty cool. How do I get there? It's an obstacle in the way. Oops. Speaking of obstacle in the way. Oh, sorry for adjusting. I wonder how many people of this generation will not, or how many people younger than me, I suppose, will not realize the clicks and popping sounds for the music is supposed to be kind of like playing it on a record. I think. Pretty sure. That I remember that. My mom had a big record collection when I was growing up. All kinds of stuff. I liked the 1812 Overture a lot because the version she had, they actually used cannons.
Did the Watchers take it? No, no, mindless. How could they?
Ooh. Are they... So if these are sentient rocks, are they crushing them to make this thing? The swapper device? That's kind of horrible. Let's go this way. Have I been here? Yeah, I have. Well, this is gonna end well. My poor clone. Well, it looked like there was something that way. Oh shit. Well, it started me over here. Oh good, I actually want to try this again. See if I can get up a bit differently. I want to get up. That's... Why? It's gonna just push me down, isn't it? Oh, well.
I found the ship. We can't leave. I'm afraid to stay. Don't come up here. If possession means anything anymore, then this isn't yours to see.
Oh, suddenly red and creepy. Flickering lights and creepy music and everything. Okay. It looks like gravity's changed too.
You came anyway. You've seen what's left of the ship. I suppose you had to see for yourself. I suppose watching a mind unravel into bare matter is cathartic. I suppose. Who is this I doing all the supposing? Is it still me? Is it them? There's only one way to be sure. I just don't know if they'll let me take it.
Okay. And it got dark. Handy flashlight time. Oh good, the zappy thing didn't actually kill me. Lift is not operational. Okay. I don't know what happened.
Who are you? I beg your pardon, this place changes people. My name is Chalmers. I worked here a long time ago. Oh, but I'm afraid I'm headed for the mine Psylab with some urgency. I'll try to... Ah, there you are. Couldn't leave you for dead now, could we? Take the transport beam up to research. Get a move on. I'll give you the orientation on the way.
Alright, I am going to stop the video here because it's been an hour and 15 minutes recording this. And I'll probably record when I play again because this is pretty interesting. Thanks for watching, if anyone has watched the entire thing. I highly recommend this game, it's really cool, looks great, interesting puzzles, curious story, good music, etc. Alright, thank you for watching.